not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. To stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Condition is still looking good. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Come in at the end of this lap. We'll be right back. car in front is 5.0 seconds. Okay, clear. The car ahead is 2.4 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Gears at target plus three. Let's get into mix three ASAP. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Start losing some tire grip around now. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. car gap behind is 10.3 seconds. Target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. laps of fuel remaining. Laps of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. This is your final lap of the race. Plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Thank you.